Welcome to Theme 17! Now I've got straight into the match. Okay. Let's start it. Sorry about that, I needed to set a timer because, yeah. And so I am quite good. I've been practicing for a long time. And I know Jacob will be like, watch this and he'll be like, what are you on about? But yeah, I am very good. Yeah. And I'll show you in this match today. So let's go straight into the video. And let's just... Okay. So, I wanna score. If I score a goal, I'll be happy. Oh, what? When the alarm thingy goes off, then I have to stop and whoever's winning... We'll win, and it might be a draw, so don't expect any golden goal or anything like that, because, sorry, it won't come today. Go! Oh, what? That's offside! Yeah, come on, that bounced off the keeper, I'm sure that's not. Sorry, I just wanted to mark you. I was rapid too. And this is how I am in real life, if I was Arsenal. I wish there was just a player behind me. Referee says it's okay for me to do that, so I did it. It's FIFA 17, it might be like 2025 right now. It's 2017 at the moment. But it might be 2025 when you're watching this, and you might be like going, why is it so old? Because like FIFA 18 is out, but it's still technically 2017. Oh, so yeah. I have already scored, but it was offside. So yeah, I've proven to you. I'm sure there's going to be a chance when I play against Jacob. But now, yeah, I'm by myself. This was going to be with Jacob, but I went to my grandma's and grandpa's for about an hour. Shoo! And yeah, ooh, corner. And yeah, it was too late when we got back for me to be able to play with Jacob and do it with him. So yeah. Oh, offside! I guess it wasn't really him that was offside, but yeah. Shoo, tackle! No, don't actually. You need to get in the box, man. I used to stop. Yeah. So, I'm not gonna do much. I don't know how I'm going to score, because two big opportunities I've been offside. Yeah. Yeah, thanks for the free kick, ref. Yellow card, come on, give it to him. Good idea, yeah. Oh, come on, too low. Far too low. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, keeper. Oh no, it was a pass to him. You can't pick it up. At football training at the moment, we don't count that, but when I'm in goal, I do count it, because next season, I'm sure we will be like, oh, if your teammate passes it to you, it'll be a free kick to the other team. And I do that at the moment, because I don't want it to happen. It has happened to professionals before. I'm sure there was a point when Lionel Messi went in goal. Why did I? The thing is, tackle is the same button as shoot on Classic and on the PS3, and that's what I'm playing at the moment, so yeah. And when I tackle, sometimes I automatically tackle, kind of without pressing anything. And then I just shoot, and that's why I'm going from such long range. Look at all these opportunities I've been getting. Come on, Tottenham, you need to do better than this. So if you support Tottenham, I guess. They are a good team. We first team that came up with, and I was like, I need to do this quickly. So I just pressed Tottenham. And Arsenal is a team that I support. And don't go mad saying they're bad, because it's only my opinion, yeah? So, I hope you enjoy the game and you enjoy seeing me win and watching Tottenham fail. Yeah. Oh no! What? They'll still fail. Take them all on. I can do that. It's easy peasy for me. You can't do it. Maybe I can cross it to Giroud. He's right there. Shoo! Oh no. Oh, own goal! Own goal! Take that, dude. He scored no goal. Oh, how embarrassing. How did that happen, at least? Yeah. I think they're not making a YouTube video yet. And they don't want to embarrass me. I don't know. Oh no. Tackle. Yeah. Come on, Drew. Oh no, that's not Drew. It doesn't really matter now, Drew. Olivier Drew. He might cross it here. Anyway, because I can make him cross it. Ooh. Naughty. Take that. I can kick you now. Because he. Yeah, ref. I'm going to go up to the ref. Ref. Listen, you. Oh, no. I don't know how it just punched him when I went up to him. Hey, listen, you ref. Listen. Oh, good tackle. He was too focused on the player. I distracted him. Oh, half time. I put it on silent because I wanted you guys to hear me. So, yeah. I can take them all on. Just like this. Please don't end up 1-1 match. I really won't like it. Please, it's not going to happen. I just know it, but yeah. And I think I know who's going to win. You might draw 2-2, possibly 3-3. I want to do this. Oh. Come on. Oh, what? Oh. Please, can I score? I want to score. I want to get the ball and pass it round until I can score. And I can do it. Okay. So. Yes. Surely. Shoo! Yeah! Oh, back heel. Why was I showing off? Back heel. Oh, come on. Back heel didn't do much. I shouldn't have done the back heel. I just felt like, why not? I've a better goal. Now Shiro can do it again! Thanks!
Alright, table's clean, Lucas's drink.
No, come on!
I'm so glad that tournament's cancelled, because I'm just like. I've got that much going on.
Come on. Ooh, got some skill here, dude. Sure, I wouldn't go past the halfway line if I were. Thanks. Ooh. Deshiru? Oh no. I think it was either Fever 9 or Fever 10 I saw in a shop a couple of days ago, and I was just, why did you sell this? Come on, Mr. Ozil. Yeah. That's what you get for giving me a foul and the referee didn't see. I scored. I should have put it on me. It was actually Ozil that scored, but yeah. No. And then it's not buddy wet. Come on. Thanks. Oh no. Why would I say thank you? At least I got the ball. Some of you guys might be supporting Tottenham. And I don't mind if you are. Just unfortunately, I don't want you to watch this. Well, yes, I do want you to watch this so I get more views, but the thing is, I feel sorry for you because you're supporting Tottenham and, yeah, you're watching the match when they're all losing. I think this is probably going to be the first match Tottenham will ever lose. Well, not really, no, because I can remember I watched Arsenal against Tottenham, was it last month or something? Yeah. And they lost. I think it was 1-0. I don't know. But it's nearly New Year, so that's why 2018 is already out. I'm not going to get it because 2017, 2018, what's the difference? 1 year newer, and it's very expensive. If I didn't have, say if I had FIFA 9, yeah, then I would get it. Because, in fact, I probably wouldn't. I'd take any opportunity to play FIFA. Whereas, Jacob kind of won't play FIFA unless it's FIFA 16, FIFA 17, or FIFA 18. Otherwise, he won't play it. He just too old. Oh, come on. I'm happy that you're winning. I just want you to score more goals. Be more better. Oh, come on, Ozil crossing it to shoot. And oh no. Ooh. Is that a corner? I didn't see exactly who headed it. No, it's a goal kick. I kind of knew it was a goal kick, but I was hoping it was a corner. And that was it. Ooh! Big header. Little header. Tiny pass. Get up! Get up! Oh, fine then. Do I have to take him off? Oh, sorry. That is the right player. Well, not completely, I just go by the card. Drop ball, shoot. Oh. I was hoping that'd go in. I'm not sure if it'd count if it did. What's the point in doing that? Just have a goal kick? Although your keeper. I accidentally did that. I wasn't meant to pass. To you. Come on, Ozil. Okay, sorry, we've just about run out of time in this episode, so I'm going to say a big